Namaskar dosto, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be reacting to a trailer. It's a new movie actually called Hey Sinamika. Sinamika. Okay, that's a really unique name. I have never heard of that name. It sounds like Anamika, but it's actually Sinamika. Anyways, it has Salmaan, Aditi Rao and Kajal Aggarwal. It's a nice cast, especially I like Kajal Aggarwal's acting. I have seen in her few movies. And sorry, I don't know about Dulquer Salmaan because I haven't seen his movies. It's like a new introduction. Anyways, let's watch the trailer.
Hi, welcome to SFM 103.2. Inge happiness killer ender.
Enda peru yaar.
That entry.
Mona.
Ivide endu cheyanu.
Kaatrin mori adha padika vanda. Neenga enna pandringa?
Yaan oru boring software engineer.
Send பண்ண பாஸ்.
Congratulations எப்படி?
Congratulations.
சரி பாஸ்.
மோனாவியோ அவங்க ஹஸ்பண்டியோ பெரிய பிளான் போட போறோம். மோனா ரீசன் சொல்லு. அவன் ஏன் பெரியனோன்ற?
I'm a housewife.
Very good, very proud.
பேசுனா.
நிதானமா எழுந்திருக்க. நிதானமா பல் தேய்க்கற.
பேசுனா.
பேஜ் எனக்கு ரத்த ஓட்ட மாதிரி.
இந்த Dress போட்டு please வெளியில போயிராத.
நல்ல இல்ல.
No comments.
சமத்து. வெயிட்டர் சார் அத பேசு.
இது மாதிரி தப்பு.
No violence.
Here she comes.
Yaarum kaanada tu imaye.
Yaar and the lady, na kooptu po varla, ava kooptu po mattu pora.
Ava enoda friend.
Okay, I know where this is going.
I want
my husband back.
Oh. Love gets complicated.
எல்லாமே போய் அவ நீ சிரிப்பு காதல் நட்பு எல்லாமே போய்.
Okay, that's interesting. Everything was a lie. You.
சேர்ந்து வாழ ஒரே காரணம் காதல். நீ ஒழுங்கா புரிஞ்சுக்கல. இந்த ஏன் யோசி பார்த்திருக்கியா?
இது 7:30 தெரியாத
நான் வந்துட்டேன்.
Okay, it's already out. Okay, that looks like a good movie. Like, just seeing from the trailer, you can see it has a nice story to tell. I really like how this trailer builds the emotions. First we see Aditi and Salmaan, they meet, they get in love, they are dating or married, I don't know. At first I thought the guy was cheating, he was double dating when he meets Kajal, but instead of Aditi getting mad at him, he gets mad in the video where he says everything was a lie, you and even her was a lie, you broke me into pieces. So whose fault it was? Is Aditi wrong? Because why would he say something like that? So is the wife doing something? I'm really confused but also excited at the same time. I'm really confused. I really don't know if Salmaan is the cheater or Aditi messed up, because here Salmaan was actually shouting at her and she was the one who was feeling guilty. Okay, that is like brain freezing, because I really want to know now the story, like what's happening, what's the role of Kajal, who is she? Like, she is like the most impactful character in this movie, it looks like. Have you guys watched this movie? Then let me know. Don't let me know the story. Let me know if you recommend me to watch the movie. Right now I check the meaning of Hey Sinamika. I don't know if it's right or wrong. It means hey angry girl. Hey angry beautiful girl. Okay, so that's even more confusing. So whose fault is it? Like, okay, that's a nice trailer. It keeps you under that pool of curiosity. It gives you so many questions in your head. Key, what is going on? What's the role of the guy, the girl he's dating, and that third girl, Kajal Aggarwal? The trailer started, I thought it is going to be a typical love story movie, but then when it kept moving forward, it totally turned your perception. It actually freezes your brain. You get so many questions, like what's going on. It makes you even more excited to even watch the movie. So yeah, it is a really nice trailer. Overall, I think that it wasn't guy's fault. That is what it. I don't know. Maybe I could be wrong, but yeah, this trailer was very brilliant. It gave me so many questions. So if you guys enjoyed this review, then hit like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.